Hi guys, and welcome back to prisonarchitect. Last time, well, we did a lot, and a lot of it was not shown because, well, issues. We made the maxec area, got some new legendary inmates, had more deaths than what would have been normal, like 4 in a single episode, and to some of you that might sound like low amounts, but in this prison, yeah, that was a lot. Anyway, today, obviously finishing this max excel block firstly, but then after that, well, I'm kinda unsure right now, probably to obviously the max canteen, maybe the second minsec canteen kitchen. Max won't have a kitchen, or well, it will have, but it won't be able to work there. Yeah. Okay, sickness, that's very fun. Okay, so we are getting paramedics. And we only have 3 people sick from the beginning, so if you can isolate them, you very much should, but if you can't find them, well, then the sickness will spread, and that's what most likely will happen. So then just get paramedics, place them in areas where there is a lot of people. So for example the canteens. I think here is fine. Okay, it can go to minsec as well, so probably should have some in minsec. I doubt that anyone in protective custody is sick though. Yeah, no, doesn't seem like it. Like I guessed, I cannot find the sick people, so the sickness will spread. Don't worry, it's not too bad if you treat them, there is no issues and there's a sick person. Was I retreated? Okay. So maybe we can treat them in time, just maybe. If you hover over them like this, you can maybe more easily see who has it. I'm sure I saw someone. Don't know. MacSec is getting filled up more, so let's okay, go here and transfer some more to MacSec. There sadly doesn't seem to be a faster way that isn't completely breaking the game. I'm not sure if it was shown in the last episode, but if you know, select all, it will try to select like multiple people, it will send every single prisoner in this tab there, and yeah, that's not ideal. So I think that's fine for now. We got some more inmates. There are gang members, obviously, this event or whatever that they just randomly sent in prisoners. So yeah, let's move them to MacSec because, well, gangs. And oh, the sick were completely treated, so seems like they were, thanks to the guards that have, you know, first aid, they were able to get treated instantly, so we don't even need paramedics, which is actually great. So yeah, that's actually a nice thing. Okay, so this is finished now, so well, actually needs a bit of flooring, but apart from that, finished. And we have 61 capacity, a bit of an odd number, I know. Foundation brick, let's start building MacSec their own canteen. So it will be quite similar to this. This canteen is 31 by 14, so it would be like that. So yeah, we won't have a kitchen there, it will be just this. And there is the middle, and this will be, well, for now, for all gang members, but in the future, not gang members, maxec prisoners, but in the future it will be for just a certain gang, so we can segregate, you know, better. Let's move some more prisoners up to maxec. That should be enough guards, I think. It should. And oh, I knew this would happen. Red gang. We clearly don't have enough guards here. So the red gang took this over. And this is the red gang leader, so. No. I think I'm gonna try to evict it. Might not be the smart move, but I'm gonna do it anyway. And look at this. All gang members. And actually, no. We'll take a couple of cards from there. We really don't need them. Because medium sec is, while there is still a lot of gang members here, most are moved to max sec already. So yeah. Yeah, max sec distance to the canteens is really, like, long. All of them won't be able to eat, which is not ideal, so we'll try to have this be made as soon as possible. Yeah, we don't have enough guards here. Because the regime. Okay, that's guard response. Let's cancel the shakedown. For now we'll do like a tunnel search. So let's get guard response. There. Okay, and then we can do like a tunnel search. Let's get a few doctors here. Oh, look at this. Yeah. Every single gang. I actually think that we should add another guard here. Because of that. We have snipers, so they should be helping out. That's why I placed this. There is 4 snipers, well, should be 5. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 6. This is too far away. There's currently 5, there should be 6, so yeah, this is really should be taken care of, at somewhat ease. Yeah, the graffiti kinda helped them. That's why it was, you know, a bit more difficult than it should have been. Also, this shows me that we need more snipers, as some towers aren't being guarded. Okay, this is built. Brick wall, brick wall. Canteen. And I kind of want it to be similar to this. So we'll have toilet shower combinations at the back. Which way did we have it? Prayer mats up. Gym mats there. And then just like a one gap. Yeah. One gap from the side. Was it one gap? Here, yeah, it was. Did we have anything at the door? Just no. That should be fine, I think. And then serving tables. There, there. There and there. Wasn't like that. It was. Except it was at the wall. So we could have extra. Oh no, you didn't. No. Let's disown this. We don't want anyone in here yet. I also think we can now remove this. Except change it a bit, so more lockup. And now we can add some bins here, because there is no canteen, no kitchen, I meant. Let's add some radios. Some boom boxes. And phone booths. There's extra space, so we can do it. Okay, of course. So during eat times, well, we'll add the cards later. Utilities will get power in here. Water. Hot water. Radiators. There, there. There and there. Why? Because why not? Any new ex-gang members? Doesn't seem so. Okay. That's fine. And now this is car controlled, yeah. Let's keep it that way. This deployment should be fine. So yeah, MaxEc is allowed in these and that. At the shop. And here obviously, but like common rooms and that kind of stuff is not there. So we don't have a MaxEc common room. Which is kind of an issue, but we'll have it once we expand here. We'll have more max Excel blocks. Super max death row. Oh, a death. Oh no. Oh, I knew this would happen. Wait, who killed him? You killed him! You killed him! Wow, okay. Let's remove these cards. And let's rather have this, so all times we'll have a guard in each one of these, except at night they aren't needed. Oh, come on. Guards there. Guards there. Seriously? Like that? Oh my... Okay, just... Get rid of it all. Like that, always. Except at night. My god. Fine, let's have... Now there is always four guards here. Some murders won't happen again. So we need a new psychologist. I think you were doing behavioral. Yeah, you were, and then you killed him. Also a dog here. That can be always. And that's some dog balls. That's a bit overkill, like that. You are going to max sec. Let's just manually move We have a few spaces in MaxX still. You are fine. And let's put you to MaxX as well. Okay, MaxX fine. When I went to reform, actually, you look at this, 32%, which is quite great considering all of this, look at that. And, well, these, but like, I went to these max prisoners expecting, well, you know, the ordinary ones, you'd guess that at the bottom would be like, Chrislet and Ingham, and, well, I didn't accept this guy because he just killed someone, but like, Underwood is at the bottom, like, 2%, like, you're getting out. And he's ready for parole, so actually I'm going to lower you down to medium sec, because hopefully you will get out easier. And Lutheram, how are you doing? You are nowhere near getting out and you killed someone. So you know. Okay, now that he is down, we have two more spots in MaxX, actually. You know what, I think it's fine. It's fine, MaxX doesn't have to be 100% filled up. This is now built, so... Canteen. Deploy, it's MaxX. Assign guards. Two guards at normal times. During eat times it should go to like... That many with an arm car and dog. And at nights. Why is there four guards at night? Oh yeah, from protective custody days. I completely forgot. And this has a lot of guards here, okay. That should be fine. Utilities, hot water reaches here. Doesn't quite reach here. Could it if I... No, I don't think it could. That's a large pipe, yeah. Here isn't quite reaching, but it doesn't matter as there is literally nothing there. Yeah, that is built. So then, let's not make this for us, why not? Let's fence this off like this for now. I'm pretty sure there's a door like right there, yeah. So we can place here a staff fence gate. And one road. And that will be a forestry. This will be the second canteen, as this just can't handle everything once the last little block is built. Wait, what? Glimmer? What are... Oh no. Let's get this here. Glimmer, you're... We both know you're not getting out, like... Why even try? Did you fail it? You did. Okay. Hopefully these cards... Well, these cards clearly work, so yeah. Nothing happened. Glimmer's going back. Sadly, we can't send you home yet. But we'd definitely do that if we could. I think that we are very much at the point where we should take an intake. I mean, we can't send Glimmer home yet, but like, we'll very soon be, so... Yeah. Mediums, we got 100 spaces. For me... Let's just take 120. Mainly medium. How many medium can we... 130, like that. We got a bit space after this, so it's not like completely full, which is on purpose, so... prisoners can transfer down and up. And then there is the fact that if we get those random few gang member events, whatever it is, then it's fine. This is built, so let's demolish this. And then flooring, grass, all of this will be grass. Right, just like... Yeah. Maybe let's hire two more snipers, as these towers don't seem to get always manned. Okay, flooring, grass, fruit and darting. And grass right there as well. Good. Tissue. I feel like we are not even gonna fix this ever. Like, it's just gonna remain like this. Then a forestry. Here once all the grass is built. Come on. Someone please. Just a couple. Come on. And look, these are already getting claimed. I'll place the forestry now. You should be fine. There's still a lot of these old tables that were claimed, like, way back. That once every single gang member is moved, I'll fix. But not yet. And these ones will just kinda... Well, they'll stay until I change it so that the gangs are separated, which won't be too far away. As this... area is almost built. So next, let's make a brick. And the door is right across this, so... flooring, road, right there. Grass right there, grass right there. And this is... this should be a fence right here. This. Oh, that's why the water boiler doesn't reach. It's at the wrong spot. Oh, wow. Okay. Delete this water. Let's get that water there. Water connecting like that, I guess. I don't know. Oh, Bailey is going through his parole. Actually, all of your needs aren't being met, and... I kind of feel bad for you, so I think I'll end your punishment. You'll be able to exercise soon, don't worry. You are not getting through parole, that's for sure, though. But hey, maybe, hopefully it will have you want to, you know, reform, right? Definitely, and not just make you even more angry and violent, right? Yeah. Okay, this is built. Let's get the brick wall right there, and... lock this open. Utilities, power, get that going. Like that. And then the radiators are just there, okay. Just there and there. Oh. The four ones here might have been a bit of an overkill, but eh, it's fine. We are getting the intake soon, so let's get like anyone with 100% in, like come on game. Anyone. Literally anyone. Because we are getting 120 prisoners. The first leader is already in, okay. And you are Tom Howell, Supermax. Some ex-gang members, that's fine. Custody, you are going to medium. just a morning fight, it's nothing special. X-law protective custody. Medium. 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 Actually, no, you know what? You're gonna max sec because I feel like it. And mainly because you're a jackal. And jackals are more violent. Okay, so he's already there. They are already there. Oh, there's a legendary that I missed. Supermax Hang Leader. Yeah. Jackal's leader. You are literally everything. You are not tough, so you are staying for even longer, and you are also literally everything. Okay. So which one are we getting rid of? I feel like him. I am white man. But we can't yet, and that's very fun. Protective. Oh, you are everything. Okay. You're a gang member. A lot of stuff. Our second. Well. Third was. Right now, not second. Is it second? I think. And oh, you. Minimum security. Ex-gang member. And also deployment. Gang. We can get rid of all of this. Yeah, no need for gang segregation anymore. Is anyone here? There is, but well, that's new. Aren't you the... Yeah, you are Sean Eads. You are the 2% guy. That I lowered down to medium sec because I felt like you could reform. Yeah, good job. Great job. Aren't you like getting a... No, you're another guy. Okay. What the... Okay, I don't know who you are, but good job anyway. X-law enforcement, protective custody. And now medium sec is getting way more gang members. Just on daily days. Tasing. Just a norm. Where's the rest of the intake? Come on. Oh no, Clegg, you don't. Clegg, you... Assert you. You know that. And I guess I'm... sending you away because first of all Clegg and second of all the rest of the intake didn't show up, which is fun. Hey, now we got some more prisoners. Actually, I think that's most if not all. Yeah. So medium sec is again filled up and only one bomber. Look at the amount of everything else. Bombbreakers are getting seriously left behind. Like, it's Vipers and Jackals. Bombbreakers don't even, like, matter. Where's the leader? Wait, what? Where did the Bombbreaker... Wait, where did the Bombbreaker leader go? He couldn't have gotten out of parole. It's 30%. He couldn't have been released, he couldn't... Maybe he could... Oh my god! He generally got out. I'm pretty sure he wasn't killed like while doing this, no. Finances, no valuation. No deaths in the past 24 hours, yeah. He got out. Wow. I'm generally shocked. Good job. Now we can actually fit these guys in. And also, you, how well, on lockdown for 3 hours. Oh, everyone's mad. Gang members are furious. Leader being banished. Oh, shocking, you are the leader. Oh, wow. This is minsec. We'll assign two cards here during normal times and during eat times we'll assign a few more random. And then always one in the kitchen during eat time, still one. Okay, and that's like five cooks. And how many cooks do we have? 25? Let's get 5 more. And 5 more janitors. And coroners. And 3 more doctors. Oh, you are already being sent here, come on. There is nothing here yet. And only that reminds me. Phone tap connect, that's tapping a lot of phones already. It is tapping way less. Connect these ones. To these. Minsec doesn't have the luxury of phones in canteen. Medium and max does, but Minsec doesn't. Come on. No, you are going there. You are going there. You are going there. And this one is going there. And no, I don't want this. What? Okay, this kitchen can handle this canteen, that's fine. But I don't want... What now? Another sickness! Seriously? In the middle of the day, okay, fine. Canteen and another canteen. We can't cover Minsec or Maxec. Well, we can. You are going to Maxec. You are going to Minsec and... You are going to Minsec. And the number of sick is increased by a bit, only by a bit though. So maybe we can quite easily handle it. And also I forgot to move this. I think I put all the infrastructure already to handle the move. You failed your parole, no surprise. Doing another pre-therapy, that's nice. You're failing though, so that's not nice. And where is the other gang? No, he's still being processed, okay. Right there, Henderson. So many people are getting sick. There is paramedics in the canteen, so once eat times comes, they should get treated. But before that, yeah. There will be a lot of sick people. Wait, there's one mean sec that I missed, gang member. You are going to medium sec. Security menu, vulnerable. Okay, fine. Good job skills, 17 years. Oh, a lot, you have done a lot. Good job. Are you a drug addict though? No longer good. Bailey, seriously, I gave you the... You know what, lockdown permanent. You don't deserve to get up. I try giving you some nice things and then you just act up. And why is there medium sec here? No, I mean max sec. This should be medium and super max only, and this should be medium only. Actually, this should be all medium sec. Then this should be medium, 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 minimum. minimum, and let's actually remove this. Anyone can go there. And there's a lot of sick means that guys, okay. This should, this one paramedic should help with that. But that wasn't mean sec. Okay, so no longer should there be maxi prisoners here. And here supermax is allowed, because they're kinda have to be allowed. Yeah, 64 infected prisoners. Oh, there's a mass fight. Car response. And why is there no one here? I mean, it's obviously a gang fight. Guards. Go there. Okay, a bit late. You were kinda slow. Yeah, would any doctors want to come in here and help? Or the paramedic? The paramedic is doing your job, doctors. Oh, there's no metal detectors here. Yeah, that's a mistake. And now that's functioning, and yeah, everywhere here is hot. Except these showers, but no one cares about these showers. But hey, I think that's where we are going to end the episode off. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one, and bye-bye.